Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Hardcore Survival. And today we're here and we have fixed up our house a bit if you didn't already notice when I opened up. I checkered the floor like this with granite so it looked a bit better and I put some granite in the ceiling so our house is now sealed. I also made the walls all cobblestone so our house is now fireproof. And let's see what's going on outside. I think there may be some mobs out here because it has not stopped raining since the last episode. It's been some pretty constant downfall. And so, I don't know. Yeah, here's a zombie who hasn't died yet. Whee! And he's dead, so now that's clear. Oh, and speaking of clear, it stopped raining. Okay, I was thinking about one thing, or actually I guess I just thought about it, which is building a bridge, like, over there. I know those are two different areas, but build it from, like, up there down to over there. I might do that in the future. But for the time being, I think I'm going to work on something that's just kind of an inside joke. And that is a sewer. And some of the people will probably get this joke, or actually only two of them will. But we'll go ahead and start this. Okay, so I guess I'll just build it underneath my house. And alright, I'll grab my shovel and my pickaxe, there we go, and we'll build it down from right here. And this will just go all around underneath here. Alright, here we go. Oh no, we don't mind with a pickaxe. And so we'll go ahead and do all of this and clear this out, and then we'll just start building it. I guess it'll be kind of like an underwater river, kind of. Here we go. We can take it down through here. There we go. Oh wow, it got darker. And I'll mine this granite out of here. There we go. And now that's good. I guess we'll take the bucket and we'll get a bit more water. And I'll get some well, we have some coal right there. This ought to give us 8 torches, which should be perfectly fine. And I'll put that there. And we'll probably replace the walls with cobblestone eventually. But for now, this will be fine. And now I'll cut it over here. Alright, there we go. This is probably going to be really hard to get out of. Oh, wow. That's deep. Does this go to a cave? Yes, it does. That's awesome. We have a secret passageway to a cave. I've been looking for this thing for a while. I figured there was a cave nearby since there were bats. And when there's a cave, there's a creeper. And there's gunpowder if there's a creeper. There is some flint. If we had gone into that creeper, that would have been a bad thing for the series. Alright, so we have a secret cave down here. This ought to be a pretty good little sewer type area. We'll need like a side passageway, so that's what I'm doing at the moment. Eh, darn bats. Okay. There we go. That'll do a pretty nice passageway off to the side. Oh, and there's the water. Goodbye. Alright, that would be cool if we took torches out of here. That's an idea. Might try to do that. Oh man, that'll wreck my pickaxe. Alright, some of you are probably going to be wondering what exactly this is, and I just had another idea that I can do with and actually make this thing useful. And so my idea for that is that I will take this and I will put something like fire or something, probably lava if I can get it, right down in here. And then, there we go, and block that off so they'll all be taken to that one spot. And there we go. And now all we have to do is that. And now they actually don't have to be killed by anything. We can kill them. And so now we have ourselves a little mob grinder. And I had never actually thought about doing that before. So I'll get all of these torches out and then eventually they'll just start spawning and we can kill them as they appear. And then I'll take some sticks and everything and make some, we need food. And there we go. Now that's all out of the way. Ooh, I think I see light. Could that be a passageway out to above? Yes, it is, but it's nighttime. And I can't run. That creeper just blew up behind me. Alright, we need food. That's obvious. Do we have any bones? No, no bones. I don't want to die of hunger. That would be the worst way to die in this thing. Worst case scenario, we can eat some of this, but okay. I'll take these. Oh, goodbye. There we go. So now we have ourselves a small little area that we can go to kill things at. And what I'll do is I'll just have to find the area that's right above it, and we can go there. Right now what I need to do, I know it's nighttime and it's dangerous, but we really need food. So if I can just kill this chicken and get away, then we'll be pretty safe. And there's a spider right there. I do kind of wish I could go kill him, but I can't risk it. Alright, there's one, and this will give us three hunger bars, so then we'll have 3.5, which should be good, and then maybe in the morning we can go out and find some other things that we can kill and get some food. But there's now at least we have the sprint and everything that we need, so that's good. Okay, so I don't know, we might go out and see if we can find something else that we are able to eat. I want to stay away from you. Uh-oh. We're about to die. Okay, so we'll get some more of the chickens, and that should give us a good amount of food. Alright. That was crazy. I don't really know what that was, but okay. We'll take some of this coal. That should be good for cooking up the food. And alright, now we have a bit of food. So I guess on occasion we can just go out and do that. I'll probably, I'll go in. I still don't remember how to make fences. I haven't looked that up yet because somehow I forgot. But we can go in and I guess we'll just build a pen like we did in Time Travel Survival 2. We can, I'll just go in and make some of that other stuff that probably would have been better cooked, but I guess that works. Okay, so we could go back down into the mine shaft, but I think I want to make some ladders and dig my way out of our sewer area. And then I'll attach my house through to there with a little tunnel. Oh good, and we're getting regen now. That's good. Okay. There we go. Aw man, I did that incorrectly. There we go. 8 ladders. Well, 24. And since we have a pretty, well, I guess we're out. Oh no, the other stack of wood is right there. And there's 9. And there's 9 more. And now we have 2 sticks left over if we need to make any tools. Speaking of making tools, I think I'll take those right now and we can make another pickaxe. Alright, so, and this is almost like a water slide of sorts. Oh, there's an Enderman in there. Ooh, I don't want to go down there. If that thing spawned, there's probably other things down there that I don't really want to mess with. So I guess we can go down that other tunnel and see if we can find some of that stuff. There's a pretty good area to mine at. There we go. So we mined that up. I'll replace that, and is it daytime? No, it's not. Alright, well then, I guess we'll take our torches and we can light up that other area, but I'll have to remember how to get down there without getting killed. Not getting killed is always a priority. Okay, so we took it back over. It looked like, oh, hey, there's iron. So it looks like it did work. It spawned that guy, but I think we might have actually had another torch up there, which I'll need to get rid of. It has to be completely pitch black in order to spawn anything. And I'm kind of scared. I don't know what all is going to happen here. All right, so there's our tunnel upwards, I guess. There we go. We can take that out, replace those, and now we can mine our way out. Although first, I think I'll take those, replace those up there, and then I can take those two, and I'll probably take this as well. Okay, yeah, there is another torch up there somewhere that I'll have to go get rid of. But here, now we have some stone. I'll go up here, get rid of that torch, come down, and then we should be fine to replace those cobblestone blocks, and hopefully we'll get some of the mobs floating down here into our traps. Yeah, this wouldn't work too well as a sewer, although I guess we can refer to it as that. The sewer. There we go, and now we have pitch black. Well, except for this, but hopefully they'll spawn up a bit further up the road. Okay, there we go. And now they should all be floating right down here. I'll go ahead and pick that up and ah. Hate it when I do that. This is going to be bad if we run into any gravel. All right, there we go. We'll light that up. We'll just have to go up two, and then we can sit on the top and mine up a bit further. And yep, there we go. We hit daylight. Well, we hit ground level. All right, there we go. And so now we have our own little entrance to a mob grinder. And that should be pretty good in this. We're going to want to have something like that. And here we can blend it in a little bit. And there we go. Sure, why not? So, yeah, we've got that whole thing right there. We've got. Oh, we're full on health. Our regen worked. That's good. And I'll go grab some more wood, and we can make another trap door for that. Our axe is almost broken, but it should be able to get us at least one more piece of wood. If it gets us two, that'll be enough. Nope, just one. Okay, that'll give us some sticks at least. And I know we have our iron axe, but I don't really want to use all of that. Or I don't want to use the iron axe unless I need to, unless I'm like in a hurry to mine something. Because that just. Axes are kind of a thing, or tools are something that we really want to save. And so I'm trying not to lose those, if I can, anyways. But I mean, we just got eight more iron, so we're good on iron generally. And once we get those mobs flowing down there into our grinder, that'll be good. I think I'll take these, and I'll go ahead and make another chest as well. Okay, that's good for that. And now there we go. Oh wait, I want to take the chest and leave that. All right, and I'll put this down here. I'll go ahead and smelt that. And this will kind of show you that it takes 1 for 8. There we go. And this should be good. And after we finish this thing off, we can end this episode here. I'll probably come back up. These episodes might be a bit longer, I'll say about that. But, okay. So, if we need food, we have, I guess you could call it a source. We can just run out there and grab it. We have some gunpowder, too. I mean, TNT is always awesome to have. Alright, I was wanting to make another sword. There we go. I'll go ahead and make 2. And there we go. Now we have some more of that, and we can stick these swords in the chest, and the trapdoor is down inside of here. And look, dandelions. I think those are dandelions. Daisies. I stand corrected. Alright, so here we go. And just in case anything happens and I lose something, I'll put that there, put the trapdoors, ladders. Alright, I'm hoping this will work. But I'm not quite sure. I didn't really want to do that. Well, okay. I guess we'll leave that down in there. So this thing is now fully protected, which is good. I don't think any mobs can get into there that I know of. Although, I'm probably... That's what I'll do right here. I should probably take those out and then... Ooh, our XP just shot up. Just because I know that mobs can break down doors in hardcore. Or at least that's what I've been told. I am going to take these and make some levers. And then I'll need to... This shouldn't be too hard if I... I'll use some saplings. I don't really need saplings all that much. Okay. Throw these back in here. No, in there. And break that door down. And now we just put that there. And put that there. There we go. Well, I'll probably use a, darn. There we go, and then one more, and now we have a button. That's what I was wanting. And now whenever we come in, the door will automatically shut behind us, so that's good. And now we can throw that in there, and that's a pretty successful round. And now I'm probably going to use one of my fun ways to end the episode, so... Let me see. Hang on. I gotta check something and see if I can find something good. Here, I'll pull this thing up and you all can see. Alright, here. Crazy closings in a cuboid world. Alright, so pigs into a volcano, dumpster diving, running from spiders. That would be a pretty easy one to start up. Or no, mining straight down. That's one that I wanted to do. Alright, so let's do that. We will create a new world and say... Mining straight down. Allow cheats, and we'll do this now. Hopefully we'll run into something bad. All I'm going to give myself is a diamond shovel and a diamond pickaxe, and hopefully we can get something good. And here we are. Well, Here we are. This is a nice biome. Horses, sheep. This would be a very good survival spawn, actually. Alright, so we'll grab one of those and one of those, and now. Here we go. The adventure begins. If you're wondering, I'm just going to do this until I die. I'll probably just turn back to creative mode and fly right back up if I don't die. This is actually a really nice thing to do if you get enough stone and you don't get stuck in a pit and die. But, yeah. Watch me not even be able to get to the bottom. I'll probably just end up hitting bedrock instead of dying. Yep. And there we go. Now we start again. Oh, I hear a zombie. That means we're near a cave. And if we fall in, we have nothing to fight them with but a pickaxe and a shovel. No, I think we missed them. There's like no ores in this side. Oh, I think we're about. Yep, there's bedrock. All of these creative endings take a bit longer than I was thinking they would take. Whoops. Forgot about that. I hear a rumbling sound and I can't tell if that's me or Minecraft. Here we go. Look, I found gold! Awesome! And, for visual effect. This cave is awesome. I should go deeper. More gold. Oh my gosh. This was so smart. I found the rarest ore in Minecraft. Alright, so I don't really want to die by lava in this. That would be kind of lame. So we might have to go somewhere else and see what we can find. It doesn't look like there's anything good over there other than a dead end with lava. Ooh, more lapis. If I actually survive this, I'm going to go until 35 minutes or so. If I can't find a single thing within that amount of time, although. Oh, I'm back here. Oh, well. rarest ore in Minecraft. The end. Alright, thank you dudes for watching. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, well, what is up with my skin? That's a bit weird. Whee! My shirt is like glitching off the side. That's weird. Alright, I hope you dudes liked this video, and if you did, don't forget to smack that like button upside the ear and subscribe to Awesomeness. And, as I said in some of my earlier videos, if you enjoy most of my videos and you would like to help support me in return for awesome rewards, you can do that at Patreon. The link will be in the description. And so, you guys can leave comments, tell me if you want me to continue doing this series. I'm probably not going to do any more of these until I hear some feedback. As of making this video, I haven't posted my other one, so I couldn't get feedback yet. But, yeah, okay, so you guys can tell me what you want to do, give me suggestions on things you think I should do, and I will do my best to do them. Alright, I will see you guys later. ZGH Miner, over and out.